Raptor. Japanese company Roids Tech has unveiled its groundbreaking three-wheel mobility platform, the Raptor. This innovative vehicle stands out due to its unique structure, which divides the car body into two parts: the design unit, upper part, and the base block, lower part. These two parts can be separated or combined, offering versatility and convenience. Powered by a 48-volt battery, the Raptor can reach a cruising speed of 30 kilometers per hour and operate continuously for up to 40 kilometers on a single charge. Classified as a motor-assisted bicycle, it requires a driver's license to operate. Roids Tech envisions the Raptor as a revolutionary step in mobility, with the potential to drive new businesses, create cultural shifts, and significantly impact the future of mobility infrastructure. The Raptor promises to bring about fundamental changes in how we approach urban transport, blending innovation, flexibility, and sustainability. RidRoid CanguRo. Engineers from the University of Tokyo and the Advanced Technology Center for Robotics have introduced RidRoid CanguRo, an innovative assistant robot that doubles as a form of personal transportation. This robot offers two key functions. It can follow its owner, carrying groceries or belongings, and, when needed, transform into a scooter or Segway-like vehicle. With a simple command, CanguRo shifts from assistant to a mobile vehicle, allowing users to ride it at speeds of up to 10 kilometers per hour. The robot uses advanced mapping and positioning systems for autonomous navigation, while its environment recognition system ensures safety. For more control, there's also a manual mode, but CanguRo can take over in emergencies to prevent collisions. Although still in development, the creators of CanguRo envision a future where people can summon these versatile robots like taxis for safe, convenient rides to work or the store. The project holds promise as a futuristic mobility solution combining assistance, convenience, and safety in one compact design. Toyota Concept iWalk. Here is one of the most advanced AI-powered vehicles developed by Toyota, the Concept iWalk. This three-wheel vehicle is specifically designed for pedestrian zones, offering a unique and convenient way to travel. Powered by an electric motor, it can cover distances of up to 20 kilometers, making it ideal for short urban trips. Unlike a hoverboard, the iWalk features three wheels and a joystick for easy control, significantly lowering the skill requirement for operation. Even elderly individuals can easily manage this innovative vehicle. As speed increases, the iWalk adjusts by extending and enlarging its wheelbase for added stability. The range on a single charge is between 10 and 20 kilometers, and the joystick includes a spherical display for interacting with its AI. Thanks to this AI, the vehicle can also operate independently for enhanced user convenience. ILY-A. ILY-A is an innovative electric scooter created by Japanese designer Mikiya Kobayashi in collaboration with automotive company Aiz and Siki, alongside Kuroku, one of Japan's leading wooden furniture manufacturers. This scooter is designed for both indoor and outdoor use, combining an aluminum frame with a soft wooden body for a unique and stylish design. All its components are neatly concealed within the front panel and wheels, ensuring a sleek appearance. With a maximum speed of 4 kilometers per hour, it offers a safe and comfortable riding experience, especially for elderly users. Additionally, a built-in safety sensor stops the scooter if it detects any obstacles. The name ILY-A stands for Innovative Lifestyle for You, with the A representing active and intelligent, reflecting the scooter's forward-thinking design and functionality. Honda Motocompacto. Honda continues to push boundaries in transportation, introducing innovative solutions for modern mobility. In September, the company unveiled the Honda Motocompacto, a sleek remake of its iconic gas-powered scooter from nearly 40 years ago. This 2023 model is designed for short urban rides with a maximum speed of 24 kilometers per hour and a range of up to 19 kilometers per charge. Weighing only 18.7 kilograms, it's compact and portable. With a charging time of 3.5 hours, it's a convenient option for everyday use. A simple button under the display handles control, switching to the first speed mode, reaching 16 kilometers per hour. Priced at $1,000, the Motocompacto isn't designed for heavy-duty tasks, but rather as a fun, eye-catching way to get around town, making it perfect for trips to the store or leisurely rides through the park. Yamaha Motoroid. Imagine a motorcycle that recognizes your face and gestures, balances itself, parks autonomously, and communicates with you non-verbally. That's the Yamaha Motoroid, a revolutionary concept bike that merges artificial intelligence, self-balancing technology, and haptic feedback to transform the rider-machine relationship. The Yamaha Motoroid is more than just a vehicle. It's a living machine that interacts with you like a companion. It can follow you around, respond to your commands, and even project information in mid-air. This cutting-edge bike delivers a riding experience that goes beyond traditional motorcycles, showcasing Yamaha's innovative design and technology. Experience the future of riding with the Yamaha Motoroid. Honda UNI-ONE. Honda has launched its extended reality mobility experience, revolutionizing how we interact with vehicles. This innovative system combines augmented and virtual reality to create an immersive driving environment. Imagine navigating city streets with real-time AR overlays that highlight points of interest and traffic updates directly on your windshield. Additionally, the system offers VR training simulations for new drivers, helping them refine their skills in various driving conditions. Passengers can enjoy interactive entertainment, turning the car into a dynamic space for virtual tours and games. Beyond convenience, the system enhances safety with advanced driver assistance features that provide warnings and guidance to prevent accidents. Honda's extended reality mobility experience is a significant step forward, blending technology and transportation for a safer, more engaging journey. Hydrofoil Jet Ski. Slovenian engineer David Vukovic has introduced a groundbreaking watercraft, the Hydrofoil Jet Ski Flyway. This electric jet ski leverages advanced technology and innovative design to glide effortlessly above the water surface. The Flyway reaches speeds of up to 88 kilometers per hour and can cover distances of up to 110 kilometers on a single charge. Its standout feature is the use of hydrofoils, which significantly reduce water resistance, enhancing both speed and range, while providing a smoother, more comfortable ride. Controlled via an intuitive system, the Flyway allows pilots to maneuver effortlessly at high speeds. Designed with environmental standards in mind, it operates almost silently and produces no harmful emissions. This electric jet ski offers an exciting way to enjoy water sports while being environmentally conscious. inMotion V14. E-bikes and e-scooters have redefined commuting, offering eco-friendly alternatives to traditional transport. But if two wheels feel like just one too many, the inMotion V14 unicycle is here to change that. The inMotion V14 is a single-wheel marvel, capable of spinning up to 110 kilometers per hour and conquering inclines of up to 50 degrees. Designed for all types of terrain, including gravel and dirt, this unicycle offers a versatile and agile riding experience. Compact and easy to store compared to a bike, the inMotion V14 is perfect for those looking to embrace a minimalist approach to personal transportation without sacrificing performance. Experience the future of commuting with the inMotion V14, where one wheel is all you need. Aurrigo. Aurrigo is at the forefront of autonomous transportation, offering innovative solutions for a range of industries. Their self-driving vehicles are designed to improve efficiency and safety in various environments, from airports to city centers. These cutting-edge vehicles are equipped with advanced sensors and AI technology, allowing them to navigate complex routes and avoid obstacles with precision. Aurrigo's autonomous pods are particularly notable for their versatility. They can be used for passenger transport, cargo delivery, and even as mobile retail units. This adaptability makes them an ideal solution for modern urban mobility challenges. One of the standout features of Aurrigo's vehicles is their ability to operate in diverse weather conditions, ensuring reliability year-round. Additionally, the company emphasizes sustainability, with their electric-powered pods reducing emissions and contributing to cleaner urban air. Aurrigo's commitment to innovation extends to their software platform, which integrates seamlessly with existing infrastructure. This ensures that their autonomous vehicles can be deployed quickly and efficiently without the need for extensive modifications to the surrounding environment. Overall, Aurrigo is leading the way in autonomous transportation, providing smart, sustainable, and versatile solutions that are poised to transform the future of urban mobility.